people. It's a beautiful Saturday afternoon. Actually, it was nice out earlier. It's starting to get kind of cloudy right now. But I have a little bit of time to take the bike for a quick spin while my daughter's at a birthday party. And, you know, there's no rain in the forecast, but it sure looks like it's coming. I made a video yesterday, or I started to make a video. I recorded the introduction to it, and then my camera died. I don't know. It was awfully odd. But, you know, I recorded it, I drove around a little bit, and then stopped to say something, and it wouldn't record, and then when I plugged it into my computer, it didn't want to recognize it. Finally got it working again. So I said yesterday that I hope that everybody had a good Thanksgiving, and now that it's Saturday, if you went shopping yesterday, I hope you didn't have to wait in too many long lines. I didn't go, I had to work. So, you know, that's what the internet is for, holiday shopping. And I'm just waiting for my bike to finish warming up, and I'm gonna take her for a spin and probably go to Wawa, because it's the only place that Inochi and I can get to so far, and then hopefully I'll figure something else to talk to you guys about. What I did the other day is I just ran up and down the street for like 45 minutes practicing shifting, so one of my friends was impressing upon me the fact that I don't shift quickly enough. You know, and I know part of that has to do with being new or whatever, but, yeah, he told me that, you know, on his bike you can get to third gear within, like, 75 feet of moving, so I set myself a distance and tried to, you know, repeat that. The other day, that was on Thanksgiving, I guess, and, seemed to work pretty well. I'm getting better at it, you know, I still think I need to work on, like, a smoother shift. I've also been working on downshifting, because yeah, if I downshift to slow down, it seems to get, you know, a little torquey sometimes, but I think spending a day not shooting a vlog and concentrating on that was well worth it. But I'm gonna take a couple of runs up and down now and just kind of do the same thing. That thing again. The bike starts idling high for no reason at all. No reason at all. High idle. See, I pull in the clutch all the way and then it just goes up. I'm not giving it any gas or anything like that. Dialed all the clothes. I wish I knew why it would keep doing this. I wish it would stop doing this. What a pain in the butt. Here, back down by the park. Sitting here, there it goes. again. This is what you do. Hey, Mr. Idol School, you're my friend. Practice shifting a few more times and hopefully we don't have this idle problem.